New details are coming to light this noon after a deadly house fire on the southeast side. Four people were found dead inside this home. We first brought you this as breaking news on Friday. Today, one victim has now been identified as 19-year-old Leslie Prescador. But according to the medical examiner's office, Prescador died from a gunshot wound, not the fire. Her death is now being ruled a homicide, and we are still awaiting official confirmation on the other three victims in the home.